Okay. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. Okay. Okay. Can you guys see me? Can you guys hear me? Okay. Right. Guys, welcome to Life is Strange. I've never played this game before. I've seen it a little bit. I've seen it a little bit, like, through streaming and shit. But I've never personally played it, and I've seen it bits and pieces, but I've never actually played it, so I don't know the entire story, but hopefully it's good. I heard really good things about it, so we're gonna try it out. We're gonna at least play the entire first chapter today, because there are 6 chapters. I got the entire game for free. Thank you, PSN store. So we're gonna fucking do this, guys. So let's do this, guys. Press any button. Okay. Downloadable content. What is this? What? Okay. I really enjoy like choose your own story based game that features player choice. Consequences of all your in game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely. I really love games like this. Excuse me. I really love games like, oh my god. Oh my god, that was loud. Hold on. That was really loud. Let's turn this down. Let's turn this down just a little bit. Okay. Yeah, that's my love. Okay, anyway. Okay. But yeah, no, I love story-based games. I love games like this where you can choose kind of what happens. Because I don't know. It really, like, immerses you in the game. You know, like, the fucking Telltale Walking Dead games. Oh, hey. My cat's here. Hold on. I don't know if you can see her. Shit. The Telltale Walking Dead games, those were fantastic. I haven't played the Telltale Batman. I played the first episode of Telltale Batman. It was great. Yes, cat. Look at her. Look at her. Hey, that's my mic. Chill out. What are you doing? Anyway. Okay, you're going to jump down? Okay, fine. Well, but, yeah, choose your own adventure games. I fucking love, like, they're amazing. So let's do this, guys. Shit! Oh shit! That was my controller fucking vibrating. Oh shit! Yo, what up, Glenn? How you doing, fam? When I'm gonna get into the new game, Grand Theft Auto, Grand Theft Wonder Bread? Like, I don't know. Yo, fam, how you doing, man?
I'm trapped in the storm. How did I get here? And where is here?
Where is here? Who are we? Who is this little girl?
Wait.
Why is she? Where is
the lighthouse? I'll be safe if I can make it there.
Okay, why aren't you at home doing your homework?
Please let me make it there.
Okay, so I guess we're playing this little girl. Yo, guys, let's give her a name. I want to name her Ellie. Is that her name? I don't fucking know. I haven't played this game. So I don't know if she already has a predetermined name or not. Chilling, just getting home. Upgrade to cap out my PC once get back into Twitch streaming. After after the NBA upset last night, thought about everyone died of depression. Yeah. I didn't see the NBA shit last night, so I don't even know what
Come
the fuck's
on,
going
Max.
On.
You can make it.
But Max, is that her name? Is that her name, Max? Okay, what is this? Can we change perspective? No? Okay. She's talking about a storm, like it's raining, but that's a fucking tornado right there, dude. I thought I was supposed to go into the lighthouse. Okay, I guess I made it. I'm sorry, guys. I was listening. All I know... Damn, dude. Damn. Yeah. Glenn, dude. So glad you fucking made it, dude. Dude, what the shit? Oh, my God. What the shit? What the shit? Did she die?
Oh. That was so surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class.
How's the volume? Cool. Is the volume okay?
I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller?
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Look at this crap. That? How can I show this to Mr.
You're
Jefferson?
You're way louder than the game
hear the
model.
Class laughing at me now.
Is that better? Is okay. Hold on. What is that?
Because of her image.
Oh. Okay. Is that better? Or hold on.
Just
probably
hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
Cool.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
And look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
What the fuck is that? She has a whole bunch of...
Shh, shh, shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though. I could frame any one of you in a dark corner.
Let's take a selfie, guys.
And any one of you could do that to me. Isn't that too easy? Shh, shh, shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, Since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
God, I don't fucking know.
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Oh? Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
What the fuck? This bitch fucking...
The Daguerrean process brought
bitch,
out fine detail
I will cut
faces,
you.
Making
all right.
Them extremely popular from the 1800s onward.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But you can find out I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should. If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Oh, look. She has Misty's heart down there. Okay, it says October 1st. October is my favorite month. Best weather of the year. I love watching the leaves change colors, turning into tiny flames. Oh, that's kind of nice. But it's still too damn hot. Thanks, global warming. But I can't bust out of the big. I can't bust out the big coats and sweaters or scary movies just yet. Kate, let me borrow the October Country by Ray. The October Country. By Ray Bradbury. I haven't read much by him, which caused Warren to almost revoke my geek cred before I held up my copy of Battle Royale. But he nails the autumn atmosphere of small towns. Last time I wore a Halloween costume was with Chloe. I have pictures in one of my old albums. Okay. I can't completely read everything that's on that page. Wait. Is that how far? Okay. So there's time skips. July 10th. I got accepted into Blackwell Academy.
Even online. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too.
I have
yes,
no
Max,
idea what the fuck is going on.
I see you pretending not to see me.
Is this the bitch
Victoria
that fucking corrected me?
Second, kissing
bitch,
ass.
I will fucking beat the fuck out you, bitch.
Kate looks so sad and quiet today. Poor thing.
Oh, no, this isn't it.
Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hi, Max. I just really
think Everyday Heroes is an important cultural... Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure. Let's talk later, Max.
You get that Percy Wayne's bay. Won't spoil it though? Yeah, okay. The fuck?
Obviously, Blackwell spent bank on the computers here.
Can you see this fucking
bitch? Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Yeah, you fucking see this bitch in a bra? Ain't this some shit? This is a school computer, madam. Let's pick up the paper ball. Can we do that? No? I'll just look at it.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
Dear Kate, we love your porn video. What? This little bitch got a fucking porn video? Oh, shit.
Huh. This might make a cool shot.
Macro eyes.
I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Jesus Christ. With the speed and power expected from a new greenlit, the GRLT-64S is packed. Sounds like the porno reference here. I was going to vent porn flakes. All right. The GRLT-64S is packed with expanded features and manageability. It shoots what you want when you want straight out of the camera. JPEG images are already have superb quality, including a new level of depth, sharpness, and malleability. Huh.
Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old? And people laughed.
She probably is 15 years old.
That was amazing when Mr. Jefferson took a class picture the first week. Even though I didn't want to be in the picture at all, it was fairly fucking cool to watch him at work framing us.
What? I swear to God, she's fucking late to the next class and be like, shit. Can I talk to this
Every
bitch?
Time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
She probably is.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Okay, that's
This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson.
Oh, someone has a crush. Can we look at this picture?
Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
It looks fucking scary. That's what it looks like.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Yeah, I know. It fucking killed you in your dream.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to... So cool that we can check these out anytime. The Decisive Moment by Henri Cartier-Bresson? That's rare. Annie Leibovitz, mad respect. This is definitely where cameras go to heaven. Oh man, they have those sweet ultrasonic lenses. And look at that vintage rangefinder. What?
Okay. Yo, what up, Ray? How you doing?
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I feel like you have to pass.
Welcome to the real world.
Just cute.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture of Jenny's life.
Because Max wants everybody to see how hip she is. She plays it so
shy. I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that.
Equinox. Dude, Square Equinox makes some fantastic games.
She's so fucking shy.
What is she listening to? Yeah, I dig this acoustic guitar. Chapter 1. Okay.
Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with a lot of people. Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photos are very cool.
Okay, so that's Evan and Melissa. American girls, I'd like. She's listening to Trance the Crapper. Jesus Christ, I will ban you from this chat. I will ban you, bitch.
That's Dana talking to, I think his name is Justin.
Do you think she bought those jeans with holes in them, or like she already, or did she put them there herself?
Stella is always deep in her notes. She didn't come to Blackwell to mess around.
Bitch, did you just fucking bump into me? Come here, bitch. American girls in the movies. No one can tell where your heart is. American girls like dollies
with shiny smiles and plastic buddies. I hate bully jockstraps like Logan. And he's a Vortex Club member.
The fuck is a Vortex Club?
Poor Daniel, he's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan.
So
I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type.
Who the fuck is Warren? Missing
person. It looks like she's been gone for months.
Tattoo on the cap of a dragon and start on the inside left, or on the inside left wrist. Walking around my own place, wondering why she cries sometimes. Wait, Rachel Amber, that's the name from the person who had that shit scratched out on their desk. No one could dry her fountain. Till she got tired. Can we get a drink? No? 12 ways to stay healthy, bitch. Talk. Tell me how to fucking stay healthy. Right? Hayden, missing person.
There's Hayden, another Vortex Club bro. But he's actually not an ass. Oh, I can hardly wait to never be too cool like Nathan and Victoria. Lame.
That doesn't explain anything. Okay, so where's the women's room? Then you say we needed to go to the bathroom.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Oh, that's kind of sad. Graffiti. Rachel Amber is a bitch. Yo, that's that missing girl, though. What the fuck?
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you. I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
Yes, yes you are. Illuminati. I hate Victoria Chase. Okay, I'm guessing that's that bitch who fucking corrected us in class. Fuck that bitch. I agree. Firebell.
I remember when somebody punked the alarm last month. At least I got out of science. This poster must drive people to have sex.
Abstinence makes the heart grow fonder. Who the fuck? No. Nope, I'm sorry. That's a fucking lie. Kate twerks for God. You can still love and learn without sex. Time is on your side. So is common sense. Use it. Huh. That's interesting.
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
Ew. Okay. Let's use the sink.
Just yo, what relax. Up, bed, Rick? Stop torturing yourself.
You how have you doing, fam? Yo, should definitely play Overwatch later because it's double XP, dude.
Fuck it.
Abstinence makes the pervs go fondle it. Yeah, pretty much, dude. It's oh look, a butterfly.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Are we not allowed to see?
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three.
Why are you in the women's bathroom?
You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up.
You'll be on.
You're the boss.
You're planning on getting Tekken tonight, dude? Hell
so
yeah.
So what do you want?
Do that shit, dude.
I hope you check the perimeter, as my stepass would say. Now. Let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around
shit.
With.
Oh, shit. Yo, it straight
doing?
Up went to grassy
on,
in this bitch.
Down.
Ever tell me what
dude,
to do.
May's getting,
I'm so
dude,
sick of people
May getting ran
to
over was
me.
Funny. Fuck. Oh, hell yeah, dude. I had to
hella more
that
trouble
shit.
For this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even
fun
miss your
place
punk
that has
ass,
it
would they?
On sale for the next 15 hours for 40?
No.
Dude, hell yeah. What the? Okay, what the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? You found a place that has it on sale for the next 15 hours for $40. Dude, I got bills to pay. I got bills to pay. Shit. But hell yeah, dude, that's a great deal. Dude, oh my, did that look, that girl just get shot? Is that what fucking happened?
Whoa, what the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then
yo,
I was
can
back
she
here.
Fucking reverse time?
These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a
Man,
photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Capture the human condition in black and white.
Fucking.
Okay, if I'm crazy, anybody? I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Can I actually reverse time?
These flashbacks
why
make
Arbus?
Me.
Because of her images.
Think this
of
game is basically
faces.
That's so Raven
like totally
Dawson's Creek.
Like...
what the fuck? Hold L2 to rewind. There
I
we go.
I did it.
Can you give me
I
an
actually
example
did
of a
it.
Photographer who perfectly captured
I'm a
the human,
human time machine.
White. Anybody?
Okay.
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her
keep
images
it together,
of
Max.
Spaces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question.
Right? Yeah.
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Keep yeah, let's
yourself.
Fucking do this.
Shh.
This game is
Max
awesome.
Is
dude, I've never played this game. I've seen it a
selfie.
Few times.
A dumb word
but...
for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
course,
this.
You all know, the
it's real.
Has been popular
I can tell.
It's that Lewis guy that fucking...
Your
I don't fucking
so
remember.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can I save her?
Yo, fuck that bitch. I don't
always
know.
Been
yeah,
a vital aspect
her.
Of art and photography. First,
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to
I'm
the first
I'm not
going
to skip it. I'm not going to skip it.
Portraits.
I want to, but I'm not going to.
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
You got episodes 1 and 2 of The Walking Dead.
Sharp reflective
Yo,
style, like a
the Telltale Walking Tale totally games were fucking zone. Fantastic. Sad face. In fact, I want to play them
what
during the month of October.
Give them the right answer.
Like, so I could.
People's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward.
Okay.
The first American to get...
So can I go back?
Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
There we go.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody
Hell yeah. has been
fucking nailed
as well
that
as
shit,
posing.
Guys. Using time
nice
travel
work,
to our
Max.
Advantage.
Mm-hmm.
What you got now, bitch?
Hugely popular,
can't fucking make fun of us now,
because
bitch.
It gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of Evan. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography.
Okay.
So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Hell yeah. Yo, we can fucking do this. Let's go fucking save the blue-haired girl.
Even if you're submitting your photo for... I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until...
Damn it. I was going to go... Listen, you don't understand. I need to save this girl.
I've
she has blue hair. She gets shot in the bathroom.
Stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
That's actually really good.
Don't let me stop you.
Huh. Press L1.
Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria.
Bitch, I will
excuse
cut you.
Us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Oh, shit. Okay, guys. All right, let's go.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom.
Yeah, let's
please,
go. Let's go.
Please, I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
Yo, Dan, you tease me.
You know I don't tease.
I hate that science class with those nerds.
What's that got to do with anything?
Because if you send me a picture, I won't be bored.
You suck.
Oh wow. Okay. Can't believe we just heard that shit. Okay.
Okay, Max. Retrace every step.
Okay, we came in here, looked at the mirror.
I washed my face.
Right, washed your face.
I
the butterfly
my photo,
came on. Yeah.
Then the butterfly flew in, and I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Oh, shit, guys.
What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Wowzer, it's happening again.
People trying to control me.
You are going to
get
in
trouble. I'm too scared to get near
this
psycho.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
I need
no.
Holy shit. I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Okay, how are we supposed to... God damn it.
Don't ever... never tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No. God damn it. Fire alarm is distracted. Yeah, I figured.
Never tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me. No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Yo, we did it, guys. We did it. We fucking saved him.
Another shitty day.
You have a fucking gun.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not
freak I didn't.
Out.
Okay, no. I didn't want the girl to get shot. I just wasn't fast enough.
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Nigga, you don't know me.
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Oh, bitch. Got told. Can I go through this door? No? Okay, let's run out the school, shall we?
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Why are you grilling me? Yo, fuck it.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around.
I don't care if snitches get stitches, dude.
Nathan,
you know
Prescott.
What? Fucking whatever.
You sure?
Yes, he was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall.
If you snitch, you might regret it.
I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family. And one
back?
Of Blackwell's
no,
most honored
rewind.
Students.
Oh, God.
So
guys, what did
we
do?
See him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom.
We're for sure going to die now.
So what happened
God
next?
Damn it.
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you going to bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family
owns Blackwell
now. You can
rewind to change the...
Should I rewind and change my story?
You might have just ordered a mob hit on yourself? Oh my god, dude. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go back.
You look a little stressed out.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's class.
Just tell me what you're hiding.
Yo.
You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
No, he does not buy that at all.
I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
God damn it. I don't know what to do. I don't want to die. But I also don't want to lose the scholarship. Because I know how hard it is to get into college.
Max, you better go on outside now.
Okay, you know what, guys? We're gonna fucking tell him the truth anyway. Chemicals aren't in everything. All right, we're just gonna tell him the truth. If I get shot, I don't know.
I just saw Nathan prep.
Okay, let's skip all this. We told him everything. What's up, bestie? How are you doing? Chemicals aren't in everything. Fucking plastic, food. You've been wanting to play this game? You can get it on the PSN. On the PSN store, if you go to like the PSN Plus tab, the entire series is for free. So, that's why I got it, because I've been wanting to play it too, because I've heard it's really good, and I fucking love choose your own adventure games.
Nathan Prescott, please come to the front office. Thank you.
Miss Grant, what is Miss Grant doing? Can I speak
to
her?
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Chemicals are in Starbucks. Yo, don't you fucking talk about my Starbucks.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
Okay, I'm guessing this is...
I guess cameras could have helped Rachel. I can see both sides.
Bet it feels nice to play something else other than Overwatch. It really does. It does. Safe and sound. It does. I like a break every now and again.
Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage. From the Native Americans who founded this land,
crack.
To the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
I didn't even know what she said.
For being the science teacher.
Science is history, Max. And I have a secret wish to teach local lore and legends. There's a lot of unique facts about this you might really enjoy discovering. Mm. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Sure, why not?
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Oh. Okay, this action will have consequences. God damn it. Everything has consequences, dude. Chemicals can ruin a phase, kids, but feeding that motherfucker burgers... Oh, feeding that monster burgers is okay? Wow. Wow. Okay, wait, I got a new message from... What the fuck? Oh, okay, whoa. Do you want to meet after... I need an excuse not to study, please... Make sure you check out Necromantic on my flash drive. Mwahaha. Hey, Mad Max, let's bust shit up. Wait, I have to study for a physics test, so if we bust anything, we also have to measure its velocity. Don't ignore this message. Hi, Max, can I get my flash drive? I need some info and space. Hulu. Sorry, running late. Meet you in the lot. Looking cool, you'll see. My camera will be ready. See you shortly. Be back soon.
What? Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Wow. Okay. Okay, this is Brooke. She was in the hallway.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
No, bitch, I don't. All right?
Is that
you don't
really
fucking
yours?
Know me?
Is that even legal?
Of course. Nobody knows about it yet.
Isn't it considered a weapon of war?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Shit. All right, bitch. Fucking, that's why I'm fucking going on a date with your boyfriend, bitch. All right. Let's see. Oh, look. Little skateboard kids. Justin. That one guy. Let's see what he's doing. What is he doing? Okay, pop shove it to manual. Okay. What else you got, kid? Come on, you're the next Tony Hawk. Oh, look at that fucking 360 flip. Yo, they're fucking accurate, dude. All right.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to thrash?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Bring it.
What's your first move gonna be?
Jump?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Yo, I already fucking got this.
Yo, Justin.
Check out.
Came to no slide, bitch.
But I'd love to see somebody do a tray flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Dude, fuck
nah,
you. I fucking
I just
this shit before
shit.
Fucking.
Oh, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
Tray flip.
Go for a tray flip.
Always, let's get bitch. Trevor all over that action.
Look at that. Great job. Okay. We got a picture out of that. Rip these nuts. Okay, let's see. That's Hayden. That's that kid that's probably the Vortex Club, right? Alright, so where are the dorms? I'm guessing these are the dorms over here. Look at the little squirrel. It's graffiti.
Oh, that's not nice. Poor little otter.
Yeah, dude, what the fuck? Cigarette butts.
Ew, gross. At least switch to e-cigs.
Or, you know, don't. I can't say anything, though, because I smoke sometimes. So, shit.
And this is where the otters perform their aquatic magic. Otter power? I'm so not there.
Okay.
They sure get a lot of mileage out of otter power.
They do. Okay, so this is a swimming pool. What's this leaflet say?
I'm sure this poster has stopped millions of bullies.
A Bible study. Looking to join fellow Christians. All right. Let's go find this fucking dorm room. So get the flash drive and go to your boy Warren. Exhibition panel. That's Daniel. He fucking gets bullied.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Oh, shit. Eugene Smith.
Gotta be Eugene Smith.
Well, they both were famous war photographer images. But you should know the difference. Good try. Wrong answer.
Motherfucker.
Sorry, I have to get back to my portfolio. No time for amateurs. No offense, Max.
Hey, Evan.
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer us.
Steve McCurry?
Unless he could travel back in time. McCurry was born 5 years after the falling soldier.
Oh my god.
McCurry also shoots in color.
I don't know photography
no
history.
Portfolio.
Hey, Evan. Mind if...
Let's see if you're worthy of it.
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio?
Yes,
it's not
yes,
a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir.
Let's look at his fucking photos.
These photos are great. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
Mesmerizing. Yo, alright, thanks, Home Slice. Fucking dormitories, here we go. Go to the dormitories. Let's do this. Okay, so I need the flash drive.
Bring it, bro.
So I can get to Warren.
Yeah!
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Alright. Bitch.
Dude! No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
Oh, fuck you. I don't wanna fucking take a picture anyway, you bitch. Can I talk to this bitch?
Oh,
I can.
It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Bitch, I will fuck your face.
Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit.
Yeah.
The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
This little self-righteous bitch.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Okay, so I guess we're gonna go back.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
That's the first and last time I expect to hear that.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Okay. Give me a hint. No. I got this.
Awesome.
Let me figure this out. All right. I can't just straight up attack the bitch, right? So, shit. Hold on. Okay. If he's going up there, he has to put paint on top of. On top of the thing, right?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Here it goes. Okay. Paint's there. So now... Think of this like the Hitman game? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Is that I know it has to be... It has to be that paint bucket, right? Question is, if I go back in time, right? he takes it off. Okay. So, tamper.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Okay, so now we're going to wait for him to go back up the ladder. He's going to put the ladder up there. And because I tampered with it, it's going to fall.
No.
Fucking hit her. Yeah. So let's fucking wait. Can we sit down and watch this shit? Oh, awesome. Oh, here it goes, guys. Here it goes.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell?
Okay, that has to be right under the bucket. So,
none shall pass. Capiche?
Can I climb up this now? No.
Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
No. Go back. God. All right. Let's see. Sprinkler. Okay, they have to be right under. Can I hold him up? Okay. Let's try this again. So, how would we get them?
Keep walking, hippie.
Yeah.
A paint bucket next to Victoria. Okay, let's see if this works.
Dude, I don't fucking know.
What the hell?
There we go.
Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah. Water on my cashmere.
There we go,
guys. Do you
know
how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
There we go, guys. Here we go. We fucking figured it out.
No way! No, bitch.
I'm sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Goddamn right, bitch.
No.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Let's break one of her. Fuck that bitch.
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
Oh, dude.
And no filter needed before I post this. Now, please move. I've had a messed up day, and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Oh.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
Okay. All right. Maybe we're ruining this life. This girl's life way too fast. maybe we're ruining this girl's life way too fast. Let's comfort her. Let's comfort her.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was.
But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
I would have taken that photo and be like, "Thought like, bitch!" Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Thanks, Max.
Yeah, exactly.
I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Just no, was
it? Those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
Look at that. She moved. Okay. Okay. She moved.
Victoria probably played me.
Oh, okay. We're saving that consequence. We don't want to get her killed the first fucking chapter. We want to make it, guys. All right? We want to make it. This is what it's all about. So
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck are you guys doing? Taylor is a slave. No boys allowed. Juliet, read this week's edition of Black Bolt Totem. Seriously, who cares? It's hilarious how she was like, "I know where you live." Is the entire school some sort of dang mafia school? Yeah, dude. Fucking, I don't even know, dude. We'll bang for Jesus? Wow. Gandhi. Piss anybody off and put out certified hits on
just
you and shit.
To
dude,
your room
fuck
and
yeah,
grab
dude.
Warren's
Max's room. Slates.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Oh, it's teddy bear. Okay. An acoustic guitar.
Ooh. Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Okay. That's kind of nice. Okay. Okay. Let's look at the board.
The Max Caulfield photo memorial wall.
Nope. I got a new... Happy birthday, Maxine. I can't believe it's all 18 years since... You were brought to us, Max the Primo Center. You told some tales about it. Is that true, Principal? There's a serious false charge, and he's worried that you're telling tales. Call me ASAP. Whoa. No, 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 no. Back, 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 back. Our freshmen, get them while they're skinny. Jesus Christ. Let's save electricity. Art books. Let's play some music.
Cartier-Bresson, Doisneau, Hamilton, the greatest. That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. That was a good hockey game and a great fight. Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll.
Okay. What is that? Photo album? Laptop? Sticky note. Let's look at the sticky note.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey, girl, I borrowed your drive so I could watch some flicks while I study. If you need back, just track me down to my room. Oh, shit.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
The course of this music is if they will lie to Jesus Christ, Glenn.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Ridiculous.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Oh,
ouch.
That's
how did you find
smart.
Out?
Why do you care?
If you don't
Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Watson.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because
Holy
I don't talk
shit,
a lot
guys.
Doesn't mean I don't care.
First try. Don't even
so
fucking know her name.
How did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
I know the proof is in her room.
Okay, what am I supposed to do now?
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana.
She's your friend.
Friends don't sex with their best friend's boyfriend.
No, probably not.
You are ridiculous.
How did you find out?
Why do you care?
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Watson.
Juliet Watson.
You don't let me out.
I'm flattered. I didn't.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care.
That's right, bitch.
So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria.
According to Victoria?
The proof is in her room. So, oh my god, what the fuck? Red
room? Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Yeah, no, okay. Okay, okay. Bathrooms. Let's draw on it.
Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break.
Be the change you want to see.
I'll give Victoria props for not- Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Okay, okay. So now, where's the... There's a printer right here. Can I use the printer, please? I think everything will say consequences. If you buy a freaking bottled water, it's going to say this action will have consequences. Well, yeah, dude. You got to stay healthy somehow. Okay. Let's take the email.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Okay, and let's get out of...
Juliet, read this.
Yeah, bitch.
Of course.
Damn, this makes me want to go back and fucking do my,
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
Fucking make fun
you
of that
are.
Girl.
And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk. Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
What the fuck?
Dana. Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Poor Juliet gets her rage on. I hope she doesn't kill Victoria.
Zachary should worry, too. As if I'd let that ego case jockstrap touch me. But I bet Victoria would be all over that action. Or has been.
Ew.
Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
Yeah, he does.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called
You
Max.
Just ate gummy bears.
Yeah, okay.
This action will have consequences. Gotcha. Yeah, exactly. All right, guys. Let's fucking go. Okay. I love this parking lot. I count all the cars. Okay, dude, I'm coming, sir.
Fuck this shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
This shit.
I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends.
Get lost, hipster. Fuck this shit.
Ow!
God damn it!
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
I can't rewind anymore.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Fuck it. We saved her. I got a thing from Victoria. Wait. Here it goes. Okay, these are the autobiographies of people, I guess. By the way, thanks, but we are not friends. Okay, fine. Fuck you too, damn bitch. Go to the parking lot.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
It's fucking intervening, dude.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, I will remember this conversation.
You're going to the work team. This action will have consequences. Jesus Christ.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday hero helping.
No, fuck Arthur. David Dickerson.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
I don't get it. How could Zach and Victoria do that to me?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
True. Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke.
Wow. A joke.
I think Warren wants just your prank, attention. Bro.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
Come on over here, please. What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Ooh, he wants a hugger.
Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren.
I sent
Warren.
That other but chick a picture
so
of my dick as a joke.
You okay?
Yeah, exactly. For
it's
science.
Been one
always
strange
for science.
Fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
I don't want to talk about it.
Jeez, you're a little missensitive today.
I wouldn't push your luck, Warren. Not in the mood today.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Movie booty? Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that means. Yeah, no, we're not watching.
No way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat
Christ.
Your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week.
Ooh,
but you seem distracted.
He's asking her out on a date.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
I can rewind time.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathroom.
Probably gonna ask her Netflix
you best
and chill,
tell
probably.
Me what you told the principal? Now. Answer me, bitch.
I ain't fucking scared of you, bitch. I can fuck the wine time, bitch.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk
to somebody,
Nathan.
This guy is seriously fucked.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man. You're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude.
Oh, shit.
Hey, leave him alone.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
No, no, I got this.
Get in, Max!
What the
Get
fuck is going on?
Get there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
What the fuck is going on?
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
Can I rewind? Nope.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
I don't know, but her boyfriend just got Arcadia punched asshole. Out. Rich kid was You're like, run them hands, bitch.
Warren?
Yo.
Yeah, I owe him big
Fucking
time.
Crazy,
You're not the
man.
Only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. It feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Yeah, yes.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Got punched
Those
in the head
do
and
teach.
The bread basket.
I'm glad you found a good reason to come
he
back.
Got that wonder bread.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait Christ. 5 years without a call or even a text.
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
Wow.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Ouch. Wow. Shit, dude.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
Cereal?
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool.
And he actually Welcome is home, a tiny Max. Tool. Huh, okay, this is the map.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Home, shit, home. Everyone lies, no exceptions. This
My
is
room
true.
Looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Oh, she's smoking that. She's smoking the marijuana.
It won't play without any power.
All right.
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play.
Okay. We need a disc now.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
While she medicates, I guess she got some lean too. Jesus. Damn, dude, $3,006. Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, it's that girl.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
That's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing what person again, posters fam? Are all
ain't
over
shit, Edrith.
Yeah,
chilling,
I put them up.
Playing this game.
She was my angel.
After this, I'll switch.
After my dad
what time
died and you
yeah,
moved.
Yeah, 7:35.
I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never
after
made
I finish
much
this chapter, I'll
I was
14, I'll swap over to
we were
Overwatch
best friends.
And we'll fucking play it up, dude.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch.
But I'm almost done with episode one. All
Rachel
right,
had
cool.
My back.
But dude,
we were
like,
gonna kick the world's
I really
ass.
Like this game so far. It's really
laugh at how different we were.
Interesting. So
she wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
Great.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Okay, Harley's on? Alright, dude. That's fine. I'll join the group and then we'll play it up. Double XP, dude. Fucking get ready.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Anybody know if Injustice 2 is coming to PC? I personally don't know, but I would imagine that they would make
what
a
about
PC
her parents?
Port.
Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Hmm.
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Is that a Friday 13th poster?
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment. Can you let me chillax for a bit? Alone? The tools are still downstairs.
Okay, fine. Damn, bitch. Just trying to help a bitch out.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Did you see the fucking bird?
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Action will have consequences.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. All right, let's go downstairs.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
I thought that was the garage door. anything from Kate. Oh, absolutely, I'll be free after 4. Wait, whoa. Hey, Max, you're around. Always, you okay? Don't want to get tea later today. Absolutely, I'll be before. Thanks again for helping me. No problem, that guy's an asshole. Yeah. Check your account. Don't blow it all at once.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. I should be able to find the tools I need here. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Okay.
Rob's in the kitchen making pizza.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Oh no! He has... Oh no! Oh my god. He has cameras in the rooms. And one of the rooms is the parents' room that we were just in. And we let the bird in. That room. That right there. And we let the bird in. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Fingers.
Oh, yeah, okay. Never mind.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Can I?
Oh, man. I'll always make them fall.
No. I can like mop it up. Car.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school.
Oh my god, guys. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, so that's the guy, that's the head of the security guy, right? Who was harassing that girl, the girl who has a porno. I'm assuming he was harassing her about the porno. And he has cameras all over the house and in rooms. So I'm guessing he likes to film them, right? And he probably films the little girl, Chloe, the girl in the house, right? And we opened the window to the bedroom, and he has a camera in their bedroom, and he's gonna know that it was us, and he already doesn't like us because we intervened and yelled at him. Sounds like he's a pedophile? Yeah, dude, that's what I'm thinking is happening right now. So check his house for the tapes. Dude, oh my god. This game is crazy. I don't even understand what's going on right now. A gun rack.
Boom. Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
There we go.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Okay. So we're gonna go back. okay. So.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Okay. So,
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Okay. Wait, whoa. Maybe.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Maybe that number is the key, right? So it's 45005212.
Cool, now it's opened.
Right, okay. Wait.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Okay, guys. How are we going to... Can I use a bucket and stand on it, or...
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her?
She knows something.
Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Okay.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. That does not look stable. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Okay. I know what I have to do, guys. There we go. Let's turn that off. Pull it out.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Oh. Let me close this door so the guy doesn't know that I was snooping around. Can I not close the door? Oh my god, guys, I can't close the door. Guys, we're so fucked. I am fucking this girl's life so hard, dude. I'm just ruining it. Oh my god. Her fucking stepdad's gonna freak out because he knows that we were snooping around his fucking thing.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Oh, shit.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see.
Wait. I've seen this before.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
You hella saved
now
my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
Just a bit?
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Yeah, you'll owe us when your fucking father comes and fucking tries to kill us, dude.
I know it was your birthday last month.
Told you, snitches get stitches. Dude. Oh my god.
This was my real father's camera. Oh. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
What the fuck is this game?
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off. Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe,
oh, shit.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now. Please.
Okay.
Chloe?
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
Dude, what the fuck is going on?
Stuck. Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I didn't take a gun. Swear to
Whose
God.
Whose is it?
Shit, I don't know what to do. If we stay hidden, she might get the shit beaten out of her. If we step in, we might get fucking killed. Okay, stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now!
Fucking told you he'd beat the shit out of her.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
Either way, you're screwed.
I'm sorry.
Dude, what the fuck?
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard to believe. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Yeah, no, we're gonna go back.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
What's going on? What is it?
Step in.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max,
oh, those stepdad did have
again,
a ninja backhand.
You'll learn all about
dude,
real trouble.
What the fuck? If I see you here again, you'll find out what real trouble
because
is.
Because you're such a badass,
dude,
Max.
What the fuck is
Let me
going
show you
on?
My new toy.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang.
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
True.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Dude, what the fuck?
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Oh my god. I am fucking this girl's life up so much. First, I fucking almost get, or first I fucking tell the principal, right, almost get her killed, right, by some fucking rich asshole. Then I fucking intervene, right, with the fucking stepdad while he's yelling at some girl. Then I fucking lie to him in her house, right? Fucking look through all his shit, find out that he's fucking videotaping the girls. Dude, oh my god. I don't know. I don't know what to do anymore. I'm fucking this girl's off. I'm fucking this girl's life up so bad. Then you got your Bruce. Then you got your friend Bruce Lee backhanded. Yeah, exactly. Dude, I'm fucking this girl's life up so bad. I'm making such horrible decisions. Oh my god. I'm trying to save her. I swear to god I am. That's kind of pretty though. Look at that shit.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke.
Hold on.
In your fence. All the decisions are pretty fucked up. Yeah,
I haven't
exactly.
been here in forever.
Exactly.
So why do I feel like I was just here?
My god.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Or to Max, your white knight Warren here. I know you're worried about me. I owe you. Thanks for today. I'll call back later. Okay, I swear. No problem. And you still have to tell me your big secret.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape.
Trust no one? To what?
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
Dude,
I'm sorry you had
fuck?
To experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Files?
I know that look. You peeked. So, dish the dirt. Snuff videos?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. I worry there's spy cams in the house.
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Dude, what the fuck is going on?
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe.
Yo, he raped her.
I was an idiot. He was so blazed it would be an easy score.
Well, no more smashing footballs in the house anymore.
Actually, yes.
Without it becoming a porno.
I owe big time.
Dude.
And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
This game makes me question life.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum-rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Dude, what the fuck?
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you. You were here today, Max.
Or will I?
You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny. Fate.
Destiny. Yeah, same thing.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Oh, what the fuck?
Not again! Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Okay, there's a holographic deer.
Find out. I have to rewind.